as you guys can see, she made it so lovely, like the sewing and the stitching. Actually just like wow, because a lot of people doubt DHgate. Like, I don't blame them, because you get people get bad like reviews and stuff from it. I have seen bad reviews, but I still want to try it out. But still, this is it inside out, and you can see it's train coming underneath, and it has the first layer, like a silk satin, I think so you call it, layer, and you've got the next layer like a you know, I don't know what kind of material for this. And you've got another layer of it, but it's like a more firmer one to keep the shape. And obviously this long part of the bottom is because of the, you know, the train of it. So guys, I'm just taking my weave out. So here's three bundles, and it came with the closure as well. And they also came with a free pair of lashes, which is really cute. It also comes with a pre-plucked hairline. And like, honestly guys, the texture is just like so soft. From AliExpress, it also comes with this little book, and it shows you how to wash the hair. I got a body wave for the 360 contour waist. My plum earrings also came, but I'm not gonna take them out the packet because I'll wear them on the day. I also purchased got to be glue for my 360 contour waist. Because you know, you want those edges laid and you want the lace to stay there and, you know, look real and everything.
So, hey guys, I know I look like a scruff right now, but obviously this is like a prom all together kind of thing, so every little bit I'm putting into it. And my artist will be coming anytime this morning, so I'm waiting for those to come, and then when they come, I'll like show you guys what they look like.
Thanks for letting me do well in your GCSEs. I'm like, I can't. Don't touch them.
Oh my god!
They're proper like adults, so it made me feel like Auntie Lara.
Wow. And it's got the belt. That's gonna fit you, Flora. It's gonna fit you.
You guys can see I'm getting my nails done for prom. And I got a blue with some gold in it because obviously I thought that would match best my dress. And the lady doing my nails was so nice. We were talking about BTS and how she's going to see them in London this year. Your girl's getting a pedicure too. And it was a bit awkward me asking to record because like other customers were staring like, why is she recording? But you know, YouTuber life. So I finished my nails and my feet.
Just got these white sliders from Primark Quick Time because, you know.
So I'm getting my hair done, and I know I look like a monster, but it's going to get ugly before it gets pretty.
Hey guys, I've just finished installing my 360 lace, you know, weave and everything. I finished. You can finally change any parting you want to do. You know, bubble. This is why I chose the 360 frontal lace, because you know, it's not like middle parting for life. And I'll show you guys up close as well. Like, my edges look a bit crusty now because I rushed them, just so I can show you guys. But this hair does come with baby, it does come with baby hairs, this hair. But I just want to guys show you guys the front. So I need to get my hair started and glue, fix this. I'm just wearing my, I'll show you the top because I'm wearing my strapless bra, ready for my dress. And I got my shorts on, so when I come back from my makeup, it'll be easier to put my dress on because, yeah. Oh my gosh, just realized this outfit matches my nails.
I also bought this because I want my feet to be like nice and smooth, and then also this for my face. So I'm gonna put these on.
Like legit face mask on. I need to wash my hands though because this thing is icky.
Guys, these are legit like massive boots.
Guys, I'm going to get my makeup done now. That's my mom. And that's Sean. So we're just on our way now to the makeup place to put my makeup.
I'm gonna see my edges.
Tell me your hair sticks to your lips.
About to get hit by a car.
Joyce was screaming.
That's if you don't know Joyce. That door is not locked. Oh my god.
After that. Yeah. So guys, I just finished my makeup.
There's my mom.
And then Sean's in the back again. So yeah, we're just going home so I can curl my hair to make the curls more defined. And then, yeah, because prom's at 6:30 and it's 5:30 now, so I'm an hour. And then my photographer was also driving me to prom to take pictures for me.
Your good uncle?
Yeah, my good uncle.
Oh my god, we should have gone to that.